coastal climbing.
There's no one about.
How beautiful that is. Be a nice little catch over there, some trout.
We'll keep going, lovely.
Hey there, old girl.
She's fine.
I couldn't care less.
There it is. I knew it was up here.
These used to be the honesty boxes, unless they still work, but you could come and
stay.
Yeah, you could come and stay for the day and you put some money in.
That's beautiful. That is a brilliant bit of Bushbox XL. Great bit of kit. Keep that around that.
is so tender. Beautiful, beautiful.
There
you go. Oh, hazels. A rock of them.
And guess what I found?
Go on. Put them in there.
You take the batteries off.
You're joking me. Look at that. Chanterelles.
See? I said, oh, there might be some chanterelles. And guess what?
You found
them. I had to grab them. I wasn't very good because it was right on the edge and I thought I might fall in there.
You're right, yeah.
Look at that colour. Can you see the colour?
There now, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll have that one as well. It's a
tall
one.
Look at them. Ooh, we're having them today. Beautiful chanterelles.
Try
eh?
Try a piece.
Yeah, I'll give you a piece. I'll try a piece.
Yeah. If you keep that, might have spores on that bit.
Mmm, nice. Mmm, very nice. Grab them. So, I believe over here she sits somewhere. So we'll have a look after, get some more. I might go and get some more now actually, because they're beautiful mushrooms. They are quite sought after. Do you like where we are? Look at that. There's Janie. I'm gonna try and not cook on the gas. Oh, we're not far off. I'll try and cook it all on the wood stove if I can. I love this sort of thing. Put him on the floor. You get some more, Jane?
No, I'll try and have a look. Oh, sorry.
It's all right, don't mention it. Pause for a sec. Okay, just put some sticks in.
Gas, just using wood.
Just covered the rice with a bit more water. Getting a bit low. I'm going to let that a couple of more minutes on that. I'm going to set that aside and then we're going to get on with the stroganoff. And this, you can see, that's a plethora of rice.
Plethora.
We've been coming here, we've been trying out some new big words. What was the other ones? That's a plethora of rice.
I don't want to speak these big words.
What's another big word? What else would you use on the way here?
Quintessential.
Oh, quintessential. I'm not too sure that is, eh? Stellar photography.
This is going to be the quintessential.
This is going to be the quintessential meal. Yeah, look at this. Look at that.
Okay.
I'm avoiding the gas. I'm trying not to use gas, Jane.
Okay.
So I'm going to let this do a couple more minutes for the rice. I've just topped off again. Yeah? So that's not far off. There, oh, for this. I'll let that set aside.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
There,
I know.
Are you enjoying it, Penny? Mm-hmm. Mm, nice.
She keeps going.
She will. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Is that better?
Right, I'm over Jane then. Hold on. This here is pepper butter.
I'm sitting very square. I'll put that right. Oh, sorry, you didn't see that, did you? The tivets were crooked, they were sticking out, so made the pan uneven. There we go. Look at that. I love this. Out in the wild. Fantastic. Rice. Maybe a bit too much. I don't care. I'm starving at the moment. And this. Look at this. There's a bridge there. Troll bridge. No one here but us. And as far as the eye can see that way. And a bonus, we found some chanterelle. That is amazing. That's the first time, I think, since we've been foraging for mushrooms that we've actually found chanterelle. That's a triple bonus, that one. Oh, they get stirring. Look at that. Look at that. Few sticks. Look at that, fantastic. What a brilliant way of cooking, isn't it? Outside as well. Loads of onion. A couple more minutes, the mushrooms. You can hear that now, can you look at that? Chanterelles. So we've got some more. Again, there's a couple left, but they're a bit right by the top of the stream. So I might go and have a look. I've got a dodgy knee at the moment. Okay. Oh, beautiful. Look at that. I'll let that cook for a while. That's still very hot, so I might just give it a bit more heat before we dish. No, put them on the plate. Well,
I'll clean it.
Okay.
I'll put them on the plate.
There you go.
Here you go.
Hold on. Where'd you find them? Oh my word! Bonus.
The
there you go.
By the
side. There you go. We're nearly ready, by the way. So.
I don't know if we keep them though. So it's nearly ready.
Well, we're nearly far off. You'll keep them, yeah?
Yeah.
Better look for some more in a bit.
Okay. All right, then. I'll chop the bottoms off.
Okay.
Or should we just have them
like
this?
What, raw?
No, I mean, just put them in there like this.
How much dish do you want in? Half?
I don't know. I don't want it all.
Look at this. That's enough. That's enough. There you go. Lick the lid.
Lick the lid of life.
Put the lid on.
Oh, doesn't it look lovely?
Right, we're not far off, Janie.
I'll sniff
him. Yeah, I bet she is. Right, I think we're ready, Janie.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And they sit around the other side.
In the sun? Right, that's it, that's ready. Take that off the heat, Jane. Do you wanna? I'm just gonna put this on for a second.
Yeah, special mushroom.
And there we go, we're ready to go. That's a bit of paprika, I forgot. We did buy beans, but my fault. Put them on. But then, yeah.
Beans.
We've got rice anyway. A bit of it. How are we doing?
Busy.
Hey.
It's all right. You're busy.
Yep. You ready? Are you? You hungry?
I am. Yeah.
That's it. Ready to serve. Let's get going, Jane. Give me a hand.
Yep.
Not that sort of hand. Give me a hand, and she clapped. Right. Okay. Rice comes off. It on there. I'll burst the bag. I'm gonna have both bags. Doesn't matter, does it?
You've got two bags.
Yeah, how much rice do you want? Sure?
Yeah.
I'm not having a whole bag.
Stick it on there, we'll be there in a minute. Don't whistle. You have to whistle.
Cool, eh? Beef stroganoff with chanterelle in the wilderness. We're actually at the coast. We've been down to see the boat as well. So, killed two birds with one stone, actually. I'm quite chuffed with that, and the boat was in good nick. Actually, it's lovely, fantastic. And there we go. I'm going to have to show you this close up, I'm afraid. There you go. Bushbox XL, first class. Beef stroganoff for two. In the Welsh mountains, by a troll bridge, with a dog. Cheers. All the best. Oh no, I'm going to taste it first and let you know what it tastes like. I'll do that now. Ready? Not tried this, I don't know where the chanterelles are, to be honest with you.
They're yellow.
Yeah.
That's that smug look.
Yeah, that's rum. And
give me the smug look.
Thanks for watching. If you like the vid, subscribe, like, share. My van's got a dent in. That's
what?
Alright. Sorry, I just noticed it. Look where we are.
In Wales.
Catch you in the next video.
Hurry up, I want to eat mine.
Okay, bye.
Hang on, we'll give a bit of rice for the doggy. Maybe a bit of meat.
What?